Get it! Get it! Let's bang out! Oh, this will be easy! Dropping flash bang! Move it! Hit it! Target hit! Oh, he cut me! Dropping target! Watch him! Up to the mark!
Help, BD!
You don't concern me! Good! You're slippery. I won't miss. You won't get away. One touch this.
Cal, do you read me? Sierra gave me your comm frequency.
Mari, are you okay?
I'm safe, unlike too many of the others. Did Mariana give you our rendezvous coordinates?
She did. I'm on my way.
Good. We're just reaching them now, but we can't stay long. The Empire's looking for us.
I'll be there as soon as I can.
Wookiee used these to watch the Empire enslave their people.
Stay close, BD. Those things look fast. Finding stuff.
at him! Fire all weapons! Watch out! Gotcha.
Spot on.
Mari, are you there? I'm almost to the Shadowlands, at the wreck of a walker.
Saw managed to take one out in the escape.
Is he with you?
No, not anymore. We can talk about it when you get here.
Good job, BD.
Thank you.
Hey, BD, in here. What is it, BD? Take a look. Something smells. What is that? Hey, this whole forest is alive. Let me see.
This isn't a discussion. Leaving Kashyyyk is our only chance for survival.
I won't abandon the Wookiees. I'll take any fighters who want to stay.
Then you'll be left behind. Troops, move out!
Come on. We're going to find Tarful.
miss this.
Our choke point!
Everyone, retreat! We'll cover you!
You ever seen a place like this before? Me neither.
Look inside?
Yes. Let's take a look. You feel the force all around this place.
Thank you.
That's where we're supposed to meet Tarful.
Glad you made it. This is Chieftain Tarful.
I'm on a mission from Master Eno Cordova. He was looking for his Zepho artifact. Finding it could help save the Jedi.
Cordova found wisdom at the top of the origin tree. You should seek answers there.
It's massive. I don't even know where to start.
Well, you might be able to find a way up through its root system, but most of it's underwater. You'll need this breather.
Thank you. What will you all do now?
The only thing we can, keep fighting.
Good luck. Hope we meet again. What happened between you and Saw?
We had a difference of opinion. He thinks the war is lost here.
And you?
I won't leave the Wookiees to suffer alone.
What if Saw's right? What if Kashyyyk can't be won?
The Empire's built on fear and indifference. By banding together, we challenge its very existence. This war is far from over, but it's worth everything to fight it, even if we don't know the outcome.
How'd you become a guerrilla fighter?
I used to be a topographer. Traveled to rural planets, mapping their natural formations.
Sounds exciting.
It was my dream job. Then the Republic became the Empire. The poor became indentured servants. I couldn't sit back and watch it happen, so I joined the cause.
I wish more people felt that way.
Don't lose hope.
He took shelter here, mourning the loss of an elder.
Thank you. Okay, BD, what is it? Thanks, BD.
Tarful could keep them out forever. They won't stop until everyone's wiped out. Got something? Those things give me the creeps. Whoa, strong words coming from you.
Got a read on the Wookiee General's position. Close in.
Do you think the Empire would have come after Kashyyyk so hard if we hadn't intervened? The Jedi are supposed to be symbols of hope, but I led the Inquisition here. Mari and Tarful put their trust in me. Can I just endanger them again?
I got this.
What's this? A Bracca scrap rat playing Jedi. I told the Grand Inquisitor you wouldn't be stupid enough to show your face here again, especially after we wiped out that feeble resistance. Love it when I'm wrong.
Night Sister searching for us. I should call. On second thought, she listens to their transmissions. Let her find out on her own.
BD.
Thank you.
Hey, BD, in here. Let's see what you found. I think Reese is gonna like this one. Let's just hope it doesn't get too tall. The stormtrooper was dragged here by some type of creature. And scary out there, BD. For generations, the Wookiees made a pilgrimage to the top. The tree guided them. I don't know if it's friendly. That's the thing that took down the Night Sister. Whoa. Let's check it out.
As Tarful led us here, he spoke of a glorious creature called the Shield Bird.
Mm-hmm. Get up. Try again.
Just keep failing, Master.
Do you? Good. Keep failing. Keep getting back up. That is the only way to succeed. Do not allow yourself to be weighed down by ego and pretense. Let go of what you fear to lose and rise up. Now. Again. Good. Now reach my position. You can do it.
Just gotta keep getting back up, Edie. As long as we get back up, we're still in this fight. I'm finally back to where I was before the Purge, before Master T'Pol died.